Would you please shut up? You could have been killed.
You see, it's important to learn how to ride a horse.
Yeah. Eddie, you're riding back with Mary.
No, no, really.
Eddie, don't let her out of your sight.
Yeah, and the good news is, I have the wine. Yeah.
As I walked out on the streets of Laredo.
Thank you for what you did.
No problem.
You don't have to be all smug about it.
How about a quick recap here, Mary? You harpooned me for being engaged, when, in a zippy and unexpected twist, you yourself turn out to have a fiancé. And now you have the nerve to call me smug? Come on, Mary, what the hell is your problem?
Oh, you're the one with the problem. I've been doing this a long time, and I can predict, down to the week, how long a couple is going to last. Are you aware that Fran has chosen teal for her bridesmaids? Teal, the color of gangrene. My last bride who chose teal wound up getting her marriage annulled in 12 days. Oh, and I honestly love you as your wedding song? You might as well commit matrimonial suicide right now!
What, you want a confession in blood? Huh? All right, that night, at the movie, I was attracted to you. I was. You caught me. I admit it. I mean, let's see, maybe I was a little unsure about the whole marriage thing. I don't know. You know, maybe I was just being a guy and an opportunity presented itself. Bottom line, I never thought I'd see you again. You know, bottom line, nothing happened. Bottom line, now, more than ever, I believe Fran is the one for me.